spiritual dictator, epicureator, as they call them in France. There's a man who struggled with religion. He tried everything. He tried that Atkins diet. He tried the grapefruit diet, all those things. And finally, he found one thing that works. He called it the Caperton diet, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, it's not me. He made it up. He has a good form and he eats whatever he wants. Welcome to the table. Number 20 is right here. The man made 20 hot dogs in 10 minutes, 36 calories in 8 minutes, and 7 pounds of strawberry fruitcake in 15 minutes. Who's ready for this?